Can't find the DNA, Watson. I'm just flabbergasted. Alright, Watson, it's gonna be natural log of x squared times pi. What's that come out to?
33.3 repeating, of course. Chance of the DNA is somewhere out there.
I'm still not seeing it, Watson.
I am baffled.
I'm just flustered right now, Watson.
I don't know what we can do. I don't know, Crick. I don't know. I think we should give up, Crick. We're going nowhere.
Sounds like a good idea, Watson. We haven't made any progress. Paper, paper, read all about it!
What's this? Rosalind Franklin?
Who's Rosalind Franklin?
Meanwhile...
yes. Oh, who could that be? Oh, yes. Could it be? Yes. Oh, gosh, could it be? I think I found it. By God, I think I found it! I'm now gonna use my, my x-ray, and I'm gonna take some pictures of this newly found DNA. Yes. My God! I think I found it! I think I may have finally solved the mystery! Of DNA! Double helix!
According to this newspaper, we're back in the hunt, Crick.
But we don't have much time.
Let's go. Now, Rosalind, where are the pictures?
I won't tell.
Where are the pictures? me.
What pictures? What pictures?
The pictures of the DNA.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Where are
they? Who are you?
I'm Crick. Roslyn, we need these pictures.
I'll never tell you where they are.
Roslyn, tell us.
No!
Then let's get back for you, Roslyn.
Okay, okay! I'll tell.
Where are they?
They're in my laboratory!
Where?
Hey, now!
Where? Where in the lab, Roslyn?
They're in my file cabinet!
In you sure? Lab. Take her away, Craig. That's all we need.
Hello everyone, today's a special day. Tonight we have two very special gentlemen. They discovered the structure of DNA. Let's give it up for James Dewey Watson and Francis Crick. Let's give it up, come on. Congratulations both of you.
Thank you, thank you.
Prepare with a speech.
Shut up!
Thank you. Photo 51 is the nickname given to our x-ray picture that was taken by our friend Rosalind Franklin, but unfortunately died 4 years ago due to radiation. Very sad, but now we discovered that the structure of DNA is actually a double helix, and it had the phosphate backbone on the outside, and calculations from the photograph also provided crucial parameters for the size, from the size of the helix and its structure, all of which were very crucial for the molecular modeling undertaken by both of us, Watson and Crick, who did all of this.
That's right, Watson.
Thank you. Thank you to all those who supported us and to those who funded our research. Have a good night, all.
Thank you, everyone.
Rosalind Franklin. What really happened on that fateful night that I was kidnapped and interrogated? After revealing the location of my photo 51, which was taken by me, Crick drove me to a ravine and threw me into it. Luckily, after 2 days of being unconscious, I managed to crawl myself out. Now, Ratson and Crick had a lot of power, and they pronounced that I was dead a day later. This was not the case, however, but I am going to die soon anyways from radiation poisoning. The doctor has given me about 2 weeks. The year is 1958, and it looks like I will never be able to claim the Nobel Prize for this accomplishment, as not receive it while dead. But in reality, I am the true founder of the structure of DNA!
Hey!
I am the true founder of
good idea, Watson.
Okay!
Now I'm gonna use my x-ray picture taker.